Hello and welcome to the news on Bahrain International. I'm Hiba Abdelghaffar. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa received today at Rifa Palace the Philippines Under Secretary for Migrant Workers Affairs Sara Lou Ariola in the presence of the Philippines Ambassador to Bahrain Alfonso Ver and a number of officials from the embassy. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister hailed the continuous development in relations between Bahrain and the Philippines at all levels, which embody the increasing importance these relations gain to achieve the interests of the two countries and their peoples. His Royal Highness expressed satisfaction with the joint efforts exerted by the two countries, officials and peoples to bolster cooperation and achieve joint interests and aspirations. His Royal Highness stressed the importance of coordination and joint support between Bahrain and the Philippines in various regional and international events to support the two countries' causes and increase their status and influences in all regional and international organizations. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister commended the efforts of the Filipino community members to support the development march in Bahrain, highlighting the care and support the community receives in light of the kingdom's keenness on protecting the rights of workers from various nationalities. For her part, the Philippines Undersecretary for Migrant Workers Affairs expressed thanks and appreciation to His Royal Highness the Prime Minister for his keenness on increasing bilateral cooperation and for His Royal Highness's vital role in bolstering Bahraini-Filipino relations in all sectors. She asserted her country's aspirations to continue developing relations with Bahrain and increasing cooperation fields. Ariola also expressed appreciation for the support the Filipino community in Bahrain receives, praising the kingdom's keenness on applying international standards in the field of protecting workers and the modern laws it enforces that are superior to those in many world countries. Shura Council Chairman Ali bin Saleh Al Saleh received the members of the committee concerned with implementing the recommendations of the Work Together for Legislative Aspirations Conference, headed by Dalal Al Zayed in the presence of Secretary General of the Shura Council Advisor Osama Al Asfour. The chairman expressed confidence that the recommendations adopted by the conference will be translated into initiatives, suggestions, and questions adopted by the Council in the coming period, and commended the chairman and members of the committee for their support and keenness to enhance communication with citizens. Al Saleh affirmed that the Council is moving towards enhancing communication with citizens and keeping their aspirations into consideration in the legislative operation to develop legislation and laws in the coming stage. He also noted that the citizen is the center of legislative and governmental work. The Minister of Labour and Social Development, Jamil bin Mohammed Ali Humaidan, chaired the first meeting of the Committee of Honouring Outstanding Workers and Establishments in the Civil Sector in its 35th session, which will be held annually under the patronage of His Majesty the King. The meeting discussed the initial preparations of the ceremony, which will be held in December to honour a number of entrepreneurs, establishments and outstanding workers in various work and production locations. Humaidan hailed the support and continuous encouragement workers in Bahrain receive from His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, noting the interest of the government led by His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa and the follow-up of His Royal Highness the Crown Prince Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister on Bahraini employees and their keenness on developing worker gains.